Hey, bro, Vontae says it's a hit. It's a hit.
It's a motherfucking hit, bro.
It's a motherfucking my dad, for sure. Music played a big part. And just life. For sure. Life, struggles, ups and downs, good, bad. All of it just molded different parts of me to make me who I am. So, like, I really mess with how life forms you. You know, and then you have people in your life to help mold you, help craft what you do and how you do things. So I think that my father played a major role in that too.
Let me find weight, I already know. You try to talk to my girl and you smile in my face. Bitch, you a fake, you ain't gang, you a rat, you a snake. Now, gee, I just cannot relate.
My turn.
Let me find out that you shake.
Music helped me a lot. Like, music helped me get through some of my darkest days. I feel like the music has helped me enjoy some of my happiest moments. So, like, I've always had a passion for music. I love music, singing music, doing music, writing music, whether it's listening or being in the studio, like anything with music, I love it. It's just like my go-to. It's like a vent to like what keep me sane and shit from all of the craziness in the world. There was this one quote, and it said, when you're going through your struggles, matter of fact, let me find it. When you're going through your struggles, you understand the lyrics. When you enjoy the days, you listen to the beat. Something like that. It was very inspirational, though, just to, like, understand different perspectives on how people thought about music. So, like, I really enjoy music. That really made me, like, for real. Like, stay alive, like, in my darkest days. So, like, music is my heart.
You see me, you don't know me. Discipline, consistency, bring more enemies, more action.
Right now, I'm in the studio, working on some stuff. It'll be coming soon. So, be ready for that. Everything else, the rest of everything else is gonna do with the love of music. So I just want my music to be able to give people a glimpse of me. Like not even just me, just enjoy what I think like music is. Okay, when you are happy, you enjoy the music, but when you are sad, you understand the lyrics. That's deep. When you are happy, you enjoy the music. But when you are sad, you understand the lyrics. Everybody got somebody to speak to.
You know, yeah, I just know. You know.